The prey pushes all the way through. One versus two for Pixels. Working his way through Rugs. He makes it a 1v1. 17 seconds left. Jesse is on the hunt. He has no idea where Prey is. A little bit of ring around the Rosie. He's going to beat him around the back. Is there time?
Oh, they might just get there
in time.
He's
Pixels,
there. I think he picked it up in time. We'll have to wait to find out whether the bomb blows up or not, but I think you're right. I think he got it just in the nick of time.
Now he's behind the plate.
Hey. Oh, goodness. No one sees it. Tactic, turn around. Wait, he's going to get a little bit of help here. Or so you thought. Floaty just kind of bounces past him, and Frosty gets the ball.
What, it is a close game. Half a hill for right now. Prey's going to dip inside. Too close. UTC. Can Prey be enough for HP? He stays alive and finds two to go alongside it. So
forces a team kill. Second ticket progress, gonna get locked. Sheldon doing what he can to try to fight back. Long range shots. He's gonna be challenged by Merc, and in that moment, the second ticket progress is locked.
Good initial life gunfights coming through from Michigan here, looking pretty good. They know it's back away, but Sheldon, once again, piecing up on four in a row, make it number five, a triple for Sheldon to clear out this point. 4K on the...
You're welcome.
Well, Michigan, trying to hold for the moment here. Merc up top. For important time, get number one, gets a second as well, and number three. What on earth is going on? Merc is piecing up top.